shit!
Fuck you! Come at me, bro!
Yeah, and then...
Local hospitals have been restored to full operation following the removal of crippling ransomware. Hacker group DedSec claims Russian cyber criminals were responsible for the attack, but law enforcement is still investigating. Authorities have not commented on a possible link between the ransomware and a series of execution-style murders targeting the Russian mafia.
Interesting one from the Tip Channel. Looks like an undercover cop was investigating Hook's operation and got himself cut. They've got everything he knows on a data drive, too. That could be real useful for us.
Watch and learn, my friend.
yeah! Damn!
You're gonna be all right.
Thanks.
Sec is at your location. All operatives respond.
Stop playing! Can't we all just get along? Yo, it's me, right here.
Leave or die.
Hey,
simple.
What's up? How you doing?
No way are you coming in.
Hey, calm down, all right?
Whoop!
Excellent work, people. You make it look so easy.
Thank you, thank you.